What's going on? Where's my alumni at?
Are you gonna rush?
Huh? Look, I thought you were supposed to do your job.
We couldn't get you an alumni, all right? So I got you the next thing, right? A Supreme Championship rematch. Huh? Yeah? All right. Bring out Aaron Douglas!
No, don't film me. I'm naked. Come on. You get a second match.
Redemption. All right, Aaron. Let's go. At the main event of show 154, a rematch. Last show, Aaron Douglas kicked off his new year of 2016 great as the new Supreme Champion. Aaron Douglas is been just racking up the championship. He ties Backyard one as with the most championship here in WWA. Definitely the most distinguished champion, he and Backyard. Aaron is a two-time heavyweight champ, two-time hybrid, and five-time Supreme Champion. It's a ridiculous amount of records he got there. Some of the guys he's defeated for that include Brian Olin and Bouncer and CJ Price, just to name a few.
Come on.
We almost saw a championship. Pierce almost won against Johnny Thrice, but Johnny Thrice had him in the end, and in that match, it was a lot of chaos breaking out here at WNWA 154, just like last show, 153. 2016 starting off as a busy year, though. We've already had two title changes to kick off the year. Are we going to see another one here? CJ definitely believes that. He's trying to get back in the heavyweight division. It's really the heavyweight division or nothing. He wanted to. He was willing to put. Oh my God, what a knee! He's willing to put his whole career on the line to get a champ at the heavyweight title. He doesn't really want to be here anymore because he's not going to be the man, you know. So in some ways, I respect that. I don't respect CJ that much. I mean, just the way that he presents himself and his attitude. But I kind of get that, you know. You're either going to be the man or you're not, you know. 2016 here. Some of these guys, TJ broke into 2009 in WNWA, and Aaron Douglas broke into 2010. Aaron Douglas has a ridiculous show record. Aaron Douglas debuted at, show 39, and he hasn't missed a show since. Literally shows 39 through now 154. Aaron Douglas has been on every single card. That's unprecedented. That we will never see a streak like that again. That's something. It's like the Cal Ripken in for the Baltimore Orioles. These guys did it very well. Actually, Aaron had his first ever WNW match against CJ Price back in 2010. I always felt there's a little bit of jealousy. I mean, CJ was here in WNWA. Nice sledge off the top, but Aaron Douglas definitely rose to prominence a little quicker. He's got a better attitude and really just kind of put his nose to the grindstone. And Aaron Douglas has defeated everybody in WNBA, including TJ Price, Humberto, Rush, Justin Moore, Dave Dawson, Eric Drake, Big C. The list goes on for days. You know, Logan X, Eric Pierce, Armani. You can make a t-shirt. Call Aaron Douglas World Tour of and just put a list of all the people he's beaten. It's insane. But CJ doesn't really care about that. I mean, CJ, you know, he's a former wrestler. These guys are both former wrestler of the year. You know, they both won. CJ won in 2013. And Aaron won in 2010. Oh my God! What a maneuver right there. Turned it inside out. I don't even know what to call that. And I know it's pretty devastating.
Come on.
Wow. CJ almost won his Supreme title back right there. Almost became a three-time Supreme champion. Not too many of those around here.
Come on, camera.
Been a crazy couple of shows. I expect nothing more going forward. Just more craziness here. Trying to push this whole, now is the time kind of thing here. That's why I was forced to bounce the heavyweight title, and another day I might not do that, but we have to have a champion. You know, we have to have our standards here, and it's tough to see that because Bounce was a great heavyweight champion in 2013, 2014. Good. Elbow to the midsection. Throw the partner off. Use that flip. Cover. Two. Again, a cover. Boot to the head. CJ Price running off the rope. All his weight to a cover. And he hits the head with it, trying to make it harder to spin your body for a kick out. And CJ Price here trying to just stay on Eric. He's trying, he knows what Eric is. These guys know each other probably better than anyone in WNWA's history. I've even seen these guys tag together a couple of times. They were actually stablemates twice in Next to Kin and the Resurgence. But I've also seen these guys tear each other apart one-on-one and triples. They've had a couple of legendary triples with Taylor Mays. And Aaron's not looking to get that Supreme title back anytime soon, I'll tell you that. Aaron's had long title reigns and he's had short ones, and I know he prefers the long ones, so as everyone. But the competition level for these titles is going through the roof. It's starting to pick up in every division. We'll be looking to name a new number one contender soon, and CJ, he's got alumni like he said, and it's going forward. He will get a championship, a heavyweight championship match. Aaron going up to the top rope. We know he likes to do that flying head, but one of his favorite moves. Uh-oh, CJ, not going to do it. Uh-oh, CJ maybe was going for like a Northern Lights off the top or something. CJ fighting back here. Oh, wow, headbutt. I heard that from over here. Just exchanging punches. CJ falls. Uh-oh. Whoa! Front line! Cover! A la Rob Van Dam and Eddie Guerrero there with a frog splash. Very nice, well done. And, Nice one. He's trying to steal one. Kick to the midsection. Oh, wow, what an enziguri there. Ready to smoke Joe's place. But... Oh, really?
Buckle Buster, baby!
Wow. I don't know how I feel about that one. CJ playing it up.
I'm the greatest, not him. New champion.
CJ, again, like I said, looking to become a three-time Supreme Champion. Eric Drake, first ever Supreme Champion. Long list of amazing alumni that have won that belt. Big C, Dave Dawson, Armani, Rush, Humberto, Bouncer. They just keep, the list goes on and on. These guys are fighting for the second most prestigious belt in the league. And fighting back here. Both line off the apron, taking them both out, taking himself and CJ out.
Excuse me, I just need to get my water.
One, two, three, four,
prove it.
Cinco, five.
CJ does have to get back to the ring. He's got to win this. He can't win by count out or anything. Last show, he might have been able to pull that off. Oh, wow! No, that's a tough one because the ref saw it, but there's no way he didn't directly kick him in the lower midsection there. But, you know, ref's giving him a stern warning. And CJ will, you know, bend the rules how he sees fits. As always. I expect no less from him. Standing him up right now. Oh, might be going for his patented neck breaker. Oh, and I felt that neck breaker. That puts you out. remember my return match. I actually faced these two guys. It was awesome. Go 98, excuse me. And I got hit with CJ's neck breaker. Man, I thought I was out. I thought I was done right there. Even if you kick out, it definitely slows you down. There's no doubt about that. CJ looking for the Supreme belt. He's got to watch that. Rest fully aware of what's going on here. And get DQ'd here. Now CJ wants to be heavyweight champion, but he's got a golden opportunity. Literally a golden opportunity. Supreme champion. Oh, nice running kick there by Aaron Douglas. Putting the belt in the corner there. Good job by the ref to get that away from CJ. Aaron coming back up here. And, going for a scoop slam. Got all of that one. Aaron just going up top again. Maybe he's going for that headbutt. He already hit a frog splash. Second rope, third rope. It's all the way up top. High risk, high reward. Coup de grace. Into a cover. This could be it. Aaron might retain right here. Foot on the rope. CJ, ring savvy right there. Gotta give him some credit. He knows where he is at the ring at all times. That's a sign of a somebody who's been doing this for a few years now. You know, that's ring awareness is not something you learn overnight. So give the devil his due. CJ trying, or Aaron trying to get CJ up here, trying to call, he's calling for something. CJ not exactly sure where Aaron is. He sees him now. Ducking the clothesline. Light suplex with a beautiful bridge. Awesome bridge there, Northern Lights. Extremely impressive. Kick out, nonetheless, by Douglas, for the reigning and defending Supreme Champion. These guys have changed the belt. No. Oh! Missed the first time, gets it the second time. He falls. Aaron out in the middle of the ring here, cover. With a bridge, new champion! Aaron kicks out. Aaron kicks out a two. I thought we were going to have new Supreme Champion back-to-back shows. Aaron always seems to surprise me. I've seen probably over 100 Aaron Douglas matches. And this kid always has something he surprises me. I'll never forget that welt on the head he got at the 10th anniversary. Oh, not even concussed. That ref might be concussed right there. Close up. The ref is down right now. Aaron into a cover. 1, 2, 3, 4, you can count to 10, 100 right there. CJ is out cold and the ref is not up. That's bad luck for Aaron Douglas. Bad luck. Aaron's got to try to get this ref up or something. I don't know what the hell he can do here. Shaking him up, trying to get him up. Slapping him, trying to wake him up. Uh-oh, trying for O'Connor roll. To the midsection. Jack, he's put a lot of people away with that one. Cover! Two! Aaron kicks out at two. Oh, he needs to watch that. He needs to be real careful here. CJ is really pushing it right now. Luckily that elbow was a clear mistake. Shoving the ref was not, though. He needs to watch that. And CJ trying to set up Aaron for something. Wow. Sling blade. A version of the sling blade. Very well done.
It's done now.
Uh-oh. I don't know what CJ's calling for here, but he's got a lot of devastating maneuvers in his repertoire. I've been in the ring with him. He's a dangerous man. Dangerous wrestler. Aaron needs to watch out. Ref's doing the smart thing, getting out of the way here. Duck for the elbow. Kick to the midsection. Uh-oh. Go for it. Oh! Cut, red cover! Three! Wow, Aaron pulled that one out of nowhere. That was awesome. That was definitely a hell of a match right there. But CJ does not get what he wants today. He wanted alumni. He got Aaron. Maybe next, though, CJ. Give me a month. I'll get you your alumni.